Master says we're masochists for trying to do the hot chip challenge.
Yeah.
Blame Slayer.
If I say it loud enough, he'll come in here. Blame Slayer!
I'm sorry if that was loud, Chat. I'm so sorry.
Oh, my mic automatically just cuts out audio at that volume.
Okay, guys, I guess we have to wait until Nicole gets 10 subs. Once she gets 10 subs, I'm so sorry. I totally forgot about that. Oh my god, I just...
What?
Oh shit, you're really low health. At least for 1 second, Nicole.
What do I do? Oh my god, just gifting one tier 1 sub to Nicole and Dynamite Community. They've gifted a total of 2 in the channel. Comic Alex gifted a tier 1 sub to Poppeeks. Pop Pigs. McFishers, there's two! Yo, Trade Sector?
Trade Sector's pretty good.
There's 3! We're at 3, guys. 4. We're at 4! Five? We're starting a hype train! We're at 5!
Oh yeah, let's go!
At 10, we get Androsa to eat 1 too!
That's true, at 10 you do get Androsa to eat a fucking devil chip.
Yikes. Those things are hot. Zuko just better eat this chip of death now.
Woo! And Praetorian just hit 10. Someone better eat this chip of death. Holy shit.
Oh, I'm watching this.
It's happening. Slayer is a mastermind.
Oh,
for real.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Slayer. I'm sorry I couldn't be part of this. I knew it was coming too.
That chip. So one, I'm waiting on Kayla to join. Two, I'm also probably going to wait till this game is over because this is such a high-paced game that I have to constantly pay attention to. Otherwise, something like that happens where I make my first loss.
Yeah.
Yep, we hit 10. With like in a minute span of pure time.
You want any milk or anything?
It's great. Please. Nice knowing you. I don't think you understand the amount of heat that's about to hit you. It only
it
hurts
only
for
hurts
like an hour.
For like an hour.
Oh boy.
I would broke a little bit, but...
Mine broke into like 4s.
Easy to fit it all in your mouth.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. It felt like mine was more broken than what it
don't
was.
Don't worry, it can fit.
It hurts my finger.
You're gonna have to wash your finger.
The entire chip must be consumed.
Imagine if there was a
I have to.
And
the entire chip
chips,
has to be consumed in
one
bite.
Oh, it does?
Yeah. Unless you want to eat the chip in 4 bites. You have to eat
Dude,
the entire
don't,
chip.
Don't put that on there like that. Dude. Don't do the whole chip in 1 bite.
No, that's literally on the box. It
that's
has
on the box? Oh, fair
yeah.
enough.
Yeah.
Fair
it's
enough.
On the box.
Yeah, it's on the box. We have to
it's
eat
part
the
of the challenge.
Chip.
Fair enough.
Ready for this?
Just gonna have to
we need visual on Kayla. Visual on Kayla.
Hold on. Yeah, I gotta fix my camera.
I'm so pale.
Okay,
ready, guys? 1, 2, 3, go.
Happy birthday.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god.
I love how she's so fine. She's just like, this ain't even that bad, bro. Nicole's just dying. Kayla's like, I'm good.
Okay,
this is
Nicole?
Fine.
Nicole's tolerant. She's zero tolerant.
Nicole's not okay.
Kayla's just like, that wasn't even that bad.
You need water?
Did you get your item at least?
Like that's Kayla asking if she needs water, right?
Yeah.
I need colder ice cream!
Don't touch your face,
yeah, don't,
Nicole.
Yeah, don't touch
I just,
it, yeah.
I can't get
Nicole,
over the
sure.
fact that Kayla
Please
was
don't
just
touch
like,
your face. That's not funny.
Nicole, don't touch
get you
your
some
face.
Water? Like, are you okay?
Yeah, it's pretty hot.
Do you need help?
Thankful so I didn't touch my lid.
There was only two, B. There was only two for that reason.
Bruce,
two,
can you go make me a bowl of ice cream, please?
And now Bruce's yeah. turn.
This is
you owe,
Bruce.
You owe it to Nicole.
I'm going!
Yeah, what you did was a little bit scummy. I'm gonna say that's a foul.
It's funny as shit.
Thank you.
That was worth it. It was worth it.
Well, how's it feel?
Nicole, you alright?
Yeah, it just keeps getting hotter over time, too.
Oh, great.
You look like you're dying over there.
Nicole.
Hey, Zuko said only 59 more minutes of burning and he'll be okay.
Yeah, like, at least you have something to look forward to.
Yeah, 59 more minutes.
9 more minutes.
Pain is temporary, Mini B says.
I mean, he's right. He's right. It's temporary. You got this.
Pain lets you know you're still alive, so you need to keep fighting.
I feel like I'm gonna pass out, dude. Oh my god, my mouth is numb.
Sorry. What the fuck? He says, so was it good?
Yeah, how'd it taste?
Yeah, what was the taste like? Seriously, I know the hot like probably pretty much numbed it out, but you still had some taste probably.
Like, there's like a 0.1 like.
Actually, not that bad. Pre-torrent, at least for me. Mouth is definitely on fire, but I didn't get any on my lips, so that's good.
Holy fuck!
Holy fuck!
Like, it's not on fire, but it's not that
like,
bad.
Kayla's like chilling, Nicole's
definitely
not.
And Nicole just goes, holy fuck!
Oh shit.
Oh shit, bro.
I love how nonchalant Kayla's being about it.
Off screen, she's just gonna go over there and just, like, she's gonna be that one throwing water at her mouth.
Like, she's like, eh, I've had worse.
Nicole's transcending Simon's face. Okay, okay, Praetorian. Space.
I was about to say she's ascending into her true form.
She's gonna transform into a celestial pretty soon.
Mm-hmm. It's not too bad. It's still hot, though.
She's gonna become the god of winter.
The god of jalapenos.
Nicole's transcending space and time. Oh no, it went in my mouth.
All right, now it's getting Caleb. We're good.
Oh, it hit my stomach. Oh god.
Now you know I'm shaking.
Oh god, it just hit my stomach, chat.
Oh
no.
Chat, now look at the so chat, weird. 49 minutes and the pain will be over until tomorrow and then you poop fire.
Oh, poop fire, oh my god. I'm good on a drink, it's just my stomach hurts now.
Why don't I have Terrakin? What the fuck am I doing?
Alright, I'm gonna go make some chili.
Nicole lost all focus. There's not a single bit of focus left.
I'm just chilling over here.
Nicole, if you need anything, let me know, okay?
Will do.
He's over here banging on my desk.
Make sure that you do not touch the chip with your fingers. There are no gloves here.
Some of that should support in my eyeball.
Jamie.
Don't touch it with your fingers.
Was it gonna burn my fingers?
No. It's just not gonna come off because of the oils.
Okay, fine then. Give me the Uncrustables wrapper. Give me the Uncrustables wrapper. Are you gonna feed it to me?
Yes.
You're gonna get it in my eye.
Uncrustables Uncrustables wrapper. Yes, Praetorian, a new chip challenger appears. Jamie looks unready, but he's good. You look like you're ready. You got this.
Watch him be like, this isn't even that bad.
Nope.
How much do you want, Jamie?
Let's wait.
And that's just the first phase. That's just the first phase, bro.
What is that for?
I don't need the ice cream. I don't need
stage
it.
Stage 3.
Need one fucking pause.
Here's the stages. Right now, you're just experiencing this the punch.
So what's this called? The death chip?
Face the Reaper. It's the Scorpion and Reaper chip mixed together. Rules of the challenge: eat the entire chip. Wait as long as
I've tried the Reaper chip. The Reaper chip's hot.
Well, post your reaction on social media with one chip challenge and mention Pocky chips.
Can I please get some of your ice cream real quick? Right now.
You know what? I will go as far as to say that if I hit, and Slayer, Nicole, Jamie, y'all can all hold me this. If I hit affiliate in the next 3 months, I will fucking get 2 of these
fucking sucks
and do it twice.
Oh my god. Okay. You said if you hit affiliate and win, I'm all
within, within 3 months. I will start streaming, right? So that's a possibility. I will eat 2 of these fucking chips.
Leave it on your tongue. Let it soak it up. There comes the tears. What stage is that? 3?
The vision disruptor. I don't think Nicole heard it yet.
Nicole?
As soon as you stop crying, your belly's gonna feel really fucking warm.
Am I the only one hearing this? I'm gonna bring it out like
a little scared.
I'm gonna bring it out when you hit that, and you're gonna be like, "What are you talking about?" I don't know.
What are you doing?
3 months from today, if I have hit affiliate, I will do it.